Hello buddy, and this is the Limiton. Today, I'm gonna show you a custom Han Solo blaster pistol from Return of the Jedi. So this blaster is made out of a complete resin part. As you can see, the scope detail and the mauser detail is realistic enough to pretend to be a metal part. And you can see the weathering all around the blaster. And the handle here is all black, which is pretty nice. As you can see, there's a complete display and the combination of the Return of the Jedi version, this pistol's decals, which is really accurate. It's totally different from the Empire Strikes Back version and the New Hope version. As you can see, the scope here is completely different. It is a lot smaller than the Episode 4 version, and this part of the scope is totally different from the ESB version. And very nice the scope mount, but unfortunately there's no lens inside the scope, which is all black with solid inside area, mauser here. Pretty nice. And in front of the scope, there is a solid block here. And you can see there are readings here, which is really nice. And the cock here cannot be moved, the hammer, sorry. So all in all, it's a really good blaster and a really nice prop replica of the blaster from the Return of the Jedi version. So this is pretty much the review. Please comment it and rate it. Don't forget to be my friends and subscribe me. Thanks, and have a nice day.
Thank you. we're coming! Why did you have to be so brave?
Well, I suppose I could hardwire this thing.
I'll cover you.